Okay, we're at it again. We've been out here for maybe a couple hours on the water. Caught two fish already. Not the target species. Of course, that's going to be kokanee salmon. Have not caught a kokanee all year, and I'm kind of hoping that this is going to be the day. I'm running a downrigger on one side and just pop gear on the other, just because it's easier to manage that way. But I'm sure we'll have a good time. I got here a little bit early and I set up a tent, you know, kind of claimed a campsite that I could pull right into with the boat. So we're gonna do an overnighter. Hope that tent's still there when I get off the lake. Probably sleeping in my truck. All right, back at camp. It's like 4:30, 5 o'clock right now. We were on the water all day. Caught a lot of fish, but no cokes. So our camp is pretty rustic. There's no trees. I do got a little bit of a view of the lake over there. But outside of that, and I'm right next to the road, like a dirt road. But it's fine. We're just spending the night, you know. I'll show you what we got. Boat, truck, and tent. We're gonna use the tailgate here for the kitchen. Yeah, I think my legs got sunburned. It's hot. Man, that was good. I'm stuffed. That was a Canadian recipe. I believe it's called Putin. Could be wrong. Probably saying it wrong. Putin. It's real good. I don't think it's good for you, but boy, to fill you up. Okay, truck is warming up, camp is all broke down. I guess I'm gonna have to head out of here, go back to reality, whatever that is. Pretty good time, always good to be on the water. Still being eluded by the kokanee salmon, I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Anyhow, I'll see you guys on the next one.